This video will help you identify 8 young native plant seedlings that you may have grown from seed or received as a very young plant. When they're so small, it can be hard to tell them apart if your labels have not worked out. These pictures are from late May 2023 in Toronto, Ontario. Today we'll look at smooth blue aster, black-eyed Susan, spotted bee balm, purple coneflower, butterfly milkweed, whitewood aster, blue vervain, and spotted Joe pieweed. Smooth blue aster leaves are smooth. We don't really see any veins on the leaves. The leaves of black-eyed Susans are fuzzy and sturdy, and they have rounded edges. Spotted bee balm has leaves that are narrow and that smell nice, and the stems are a bit purplish. Purple coneflower leaves are quite robust and a bit shiny, and I find that the line going down the middle of the leaf is quite pronounced. Butterfly milkweed first comes up as 2 round dots, and then it becomes very upright with long skinny leaves. Whitewood aster has very flimsy leaves, at least mine do, and the leaves are shaped like hearts and they have jagged edges. Blue vervain leaves have jagged edges too, and the leaves are a lighter green compared to my other plants. Lastly, spotted Joe pieweed leaves have a rough surface with pronounced veins, and these leaves also have jagged edges. That's it for these 8 species that I have grown from seed. I hope this video helps you identify your young native plant seedlings. See you in the next video.